A huge round of applause to Pamela Kemp.